The finalists for the Frosty Award for Upset of the Year are baseball at number 7, Catawba.
Trailing 4-1 going into the fifth inning, Carson-Newman exploded for 7 runs to beat the Indians and secure a split in the 4-game series. Harrison Travis punctuated the stanza with a 3-run bomb to left field. The Eagles held the highest scoring lineup in the league to 5 runs as Corey Wilson picked up the first win of his career.
Baseball versus number 11 Tusculum in the SAC tournament.
Behind 4-1 after 4 frames against the 11th-ranked team in the nation, the Eagles rattled off 7 unanswered to take charge, cranking out 14 hits in an 8-6 win. Carson Newman's pitching staff held the Sac's top offensive lineup to 1-for-10 hitting with runners in scoring position. 5 Eagles finished with multi-hit days led by 3 from Tyler Thompson, while Matt Bradley and Tyler Shaver combined on the mound to lock down the win.
Check swing, it's a fair ball inside of the first base bag and into the corner. Into score is Thompson. Ricketts racing around. He's hustling home. The throw to the plate from Trammell is well late. Ricketts scores. Two-run double from Ricketts, and the Eagles have doubled up Tusculum 8-4.
Women's basketball at number 7, Tusculum.
After watching 7th-ranked Tusculum tie the game at the buzzer at the end of regulation and lead most of the first overtime, number 20 Carson Newman mustered enough plays to beat the previously unbeaten Pioneers 69-66 in double overtime. The Lady Eagles secured their first road win over a top 10 team since December 8, 2008.
Steps into a three-pointer. She connects at the other end. The answer from Addison Bird. 17 now for the senior, and the Lady Eagles back on top by a pair.
Women's tennis versus number 18, Queens.
For the first time in program history, Carson Newman defeated the Queens Royals. Queens entered the contest ranked 18th in the ITA poll. CN was anchored by senior Abby Rice, who claimed the final match point for the Eagles from number 6 singles by a 6-3, 6-4 result, giving CN the overall 4-3 win. The loss was just 1 of 2 for the Royals on the year. It marked CN's first win over a ranked team in more than a decade.